Last night we had a really good night. We're both all a little bit drunk, really. We're okay today. I don't think Sam is though. What are you doing? You lost your foot, lost your flip flops.
No, I'm seeing how dirty it is.
Oh. Yeah, I don't think we're going in there again. But today we are going fishing for the first time in a good couple of months, actually. And it's AJ's first time. We got him a rod the other day, so yeah, it should be good fun. What's the matter, Sam? Yeah, we're going to Rock Road Wharf, I think is what it's called. It's like south of Nelson, and it seems like there might be some good spots to go fishing there, so we'll give that a go.
You like?
Made some friends.
Oh, you're a big boy, aren't you? He thinks I got food.
Yeah, you dropped all your food on the chair, mate. Look at this.
Massive horn, don't you?
Yeah. Okay, we've arrived at our wharf point where we're going to fish. I've already set my rod up. Sam's was already set up, but a fish nibbled all the bait away and didn't get a catch. AJ's rod is in process of getting set up. I'll give him a hand with that in a minute. So yeah, it's a little bit windy, but it's not cold, so it should be a good day. Hopefully we catch something and catch some dinner. Alright, all the rods are set up now. Mine's Sam, well, Sam snagged a little bit, so she lost her bait. And her hook's actually snapped, which is a bit strange. But I'm just going to chill out here. It's quite warm actually, it's a bit windy. I'm going to have some of my Mountain Dew, and then she's got some Mountain Dew, and we've all got Mountain Dew. And
how does that even happen?
I don't know.
Must have snagged a rock.
AJ's got the fishing hat on.
I bought this because I thought we'd be going fishing.
Right. Okay, Sam caught a little diddy fish. It was too small for us to keep it. And now those seagulls have nicked it. We tried to get the hook went right through its eye. It was a proper clean catch. But the way that it,
no matter
how hard those guys tried to hold it, we couldn't get the hook out of its eye, so it was pretty much dead by the time that we even chucked it back in. So, so of course, we tried to save a life, but we couldn't. Oh well, plenty more fish in the sea. Right, yeah, after Sam caught our fish, we decided to have some lunch. So I reeled mine back in and the bait's gone, so some asshole obviously stole it. So I'm just going to have my ham sandwich. Look how beefy that is.
By a shady, weighty pool. Shangri-La, really la.
I'm wishing I could be that kind of fool.
Shall I twist your arm?
I'd say no more work for mine.
Welcome to the club.
On my door I'd hang a sign. Gone fishing. Instead of just a wishing.
Papa Bing, I've stopped by your place a time or two lately.
Time to cast out.
Well, I'm a busy man. Anyway, I got a lot of big deals cooking. I was probably tied up at the studio.
You aren't tied up, you dog. You just playing old. Long fishing. Man, sign up on your door.
Mom's going blabbing around, man.
Gone fishing.
It's jam, dude.
Got me a big mistake to hold.
You ain't working anymore.
I don't have to work. I got me a piece of Gary.
Cows be milking in the barn.
AJ's been at this for a little while.
You just never seem to lie.
Oh, yeah? Is that on that, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good spot. Didn't even notice this.
For more information, catch on the size and catch regulations, text 989-9889 with the name of the fish, and we'll text you back and download the...
I've got an app on it.
We gone fishing instead of just a wishing.
Bubble, baby, bubble, baby, baby.
Oh.